You like working with Marco?
Yeah.
Why?
Because he's handsome.
What?
Handsome.
Thank you.
A pretty boy.
Thank you. Yeah.
What do you think of Kovalev against Pascal?
I think Kovalev.
Why?
But I think it's gonna be not easy fight for Sergey. Right now, I think Kovalev is toughest guy in lightweight. It's just my opinion. I don't know.
Okay.
We'll see.
They're talking about Ruslan against Lucas Matisse.
I don't even know.
Ike, what do you think? Ruslan?
What do you think about it?
Проводников, Матисе.
Я думаю, проводников.
Why?
Проводник.
Что?
Почему?
Почему?
Характер.
He has a character.
He does, but they both hit very hard. What about Pacquiao, Amir Khan?
Pacquiao.
Why? Why do you say Pacquiao?
Почему Pacquiao?
He better like a fighter. He has better skills, yes.
Who's more popular in Russia right now, Mayweather or Pacquiao?
I don't even know, maybe both guys is very popular. It's the both guys is popular in all the world, maybe. Everybody wants to see their fight.
We do?
This is a problem.
Marco tells me it will never happen.
Will never happen. They all keep blaming each other. You saw Bob Arum blaming Mayweather, Mayweather blaming Bob, and Arisa blaming Bob, and Arisa claimed that he
I'm knows surprised nobody's blaming me.
That Arisa claims he knows who he's fighting, and it's not Pacquiao, so there you have it.
All right, there you have it. Alex Gvozdyk, Ike Shakhnazaryan, right here putting in work. Stay tuned. EsNews.com, Melissa Beck reporting.